14, not betting.
All those in favor of Tantalus?
Me.
Why should young John Roberts be so keen to stop Marley from going to Tantalus?
Because he might be Toledo.
You don't really believe in ghosts, do you? Sure, don't you? Ghosts and ghoulies. That's like believing in Santa Claus.
But in the meantime,
well,
Marley had worries of her own.
Something to inspire.
I told you that I hear voices in my head. I'd say you were crazy.
Jeez.
Worries that at last she had decided to share.
Oh, you're gonna tell her?
So, what are they like, these voices?
Well, I can't hear them like this minute. Does that make me only half crazy? There's this old guy. He spoke to me in class today.
Wait, that's when you look like you're about to faint, right?
Hmm.
And then there's these other little guys who I can see, like, right in front of me.
Yep.
Look, my house is just around the corner. I'll show you.
Okay, but you're giving her the feeling of schizophrenia. Okay, sure. If you insist.
Hi, Dad. This is Laura.
It's me, Laura. Come in, come in. You'll have tea with us, huh?
Just noticed you golfing there.
Spanish sausage. Not vegetarian.
Ooh.
No.
Okay.
I'll get the door, Manny.
Yep. So are you actually going to show her?
Sorry about my dad. He can be a little bit over the top sometimes.
I noticed.
Is your mom?
Yeah, it is.
Where is she?
No longer with us.
She's dead. She died in Denver.
Denver.
Is that why you came to Scotland?
Kind of. My dad had already been offered a job at the university library.
Hmm.
Guess he just decided to take it because he was so cut up about what happened to my mom.
Oh.
Anything to help get away. Make him forget.
Hmm.
How about you? To help you forget.
No.
She still remembers.
I think about her every day.
But yet again, you always will. If something like that happens.
Sorry. I shouldn't have asked.
You're gonna show her the figures?
When do I get to see these other guys of yours?
I've got to be able to trust you.
Yep.
So do you swear to keep this a secret till the day you die?
Okay. I swear. Till the day you die.
Till the day I die. Alright. Yeah, there's the shoebox.
Awake. Awake. For I am your master.
Alright. Oh. John's there. And he's at the door.
Are you going to open the door or not?
Hi, you must be Marley's dad. I'm John Roberts. I'm in Marley's class. Left this at school.
You left your lunchbox?
Well, that's very kind of you to bring it here and deliver it personally. Well, I'm just making tea. I'm sure Marley would be delighted if you joined us. Isn't that right, sweetheart?
You're gonna have to do it.
No, thanks. But excellent pizza, Miss McBride. Chorizo, isn't it?
Handmade from our own pizza ovens. Hmm. Secret recipe handed down through the generations. Isn't that right, Manny?
Ah, okay.
I was just wondering, could I use the facilities?
I know what you're up to. You're gonna try and find the figures, aren't you? Oh. No, he is. Jeez, you can sniff them out. Let's just hope. Did Marnie lock him up? Duh! I was right! He is Toledo! Oh, how did I get that? Okay, so John is Toledo. And he's got the shoebox. And they're alive! Oh no.
It's such a great pleasure to meet you all again, my little friend.
Ooh! What happened? Run. Or hide. But he could find you easily. It's not as easy when you're that small. Oh, what are you doing? Careful! Oh, Wolfgang! Oh no! They're on the roof! Wolfgang. You're a toy. You don't need to breathe.
Now why does the girl child want to go to Tantallon?
She knows it's Michael's castle.
She must not come under the wizard's spell. She must deliver the book to me, and you, my little wolf, must help her.
You're conspiring with Wolfgang. And Wolfgang's being honest with him. That can't be good. It explains why he wears that ring.
Marnie must come over to my place for tea sometime, and Laura, of course. I'll make my own way out.
Homework. Driving Laura home.
Of course. There's your butler.
I told you to get rid of these.
The bagpipes? Get them back in. Ilsa, yep. Where's Bruno? There he is.
Trying to escape again?
No.
Can't even leave you for like 5 minutes?
It's not that.
What were you actually doing? Taking skydiving lessons?
Look, in truth, we were escaping. But not from you. Edwin's right.
Truth? You're all natural born liars anyway.
Toledo, the shapeshifter, was right here, in your room.
Yes, he was.
I swear it! Yeah, no, that absolutely happened.
You tell her, Wolfgang.
Wolfgang?
The truth is, it was... We were escaping from.
Oh, you little liar.
What?
Which was what, Wolfgang?
That you're a silly little girl.
Wolfgang,
that's not nice. And we have no use for you anymore.
What, Wolfgang?
Yeah? Well, big deal. Why would I need your help if I know where the book is already?
Oh, jeez, that's cruel, but if Wolfgang's working with Toledo now, then it's going to be lies and deception. You trying to find the book?
You knew this library with the back of your hand.
I do. 60,000 books is a lot of books.
Mm-hmm.
It's quite easy to miss one or two.
Yeah, pretty easy. Jeez, that's a lot of books. And even so with the thin ones. Yeah, where did he go? Probably went behind the door. And there's Michael Scott up there. How can someone just disappear and reappear? Only a wizard can. Oh.
Here we are. Catch.
Catch it? What's it say?
As I say, it's heavy going.
Hmm.
That's not the book you're looking for.
Oh? Yep.
It's a very interesting map, page 11.
Hmm. Hey, Michael Scott.
You see, some maps are guides for the feet, others for the imagination.
Huh.
Hey, you're that guy from the junk shop, right?
Use the map. Use your imagination.
Okay.
Page 11.
Let's see the map then. Let's see. Huh. Some sort of emblem. And just like that, he's gone. Hmm.
Next time on.
Okay, so that was a guide for the perplexed. Well, my theory was correct. John Roberts is Toledo in disguise. He's been spying on Marnie from day one. Oh, man. But what was that emblem? Some maps are maps for the feet, but others are maps for imagination. And that emblem is a mysterious one. And I've been using my imagination since I saw it, but I don't know what to make of it. I guess we'll have to wait till the next episode to find out. So, I'll see you guys in time for the next episode. So until next time, stay fresh.